Hello friends, in this tutorial, we are going to make Harry Potter Marauders map reveal animation. So let's start. Create a new composition. Name it as Harry Potter Marauders map reveal animation. Set preset to HDV/HDTV 720 frame rate 25. Set the time duration to 10 seconds. Then hit OK. Import files to your project. Add video clips to the timeline as shown. Select Ink Transition Layer and press S on your keyboard and scale the image. Change the position as shown, press R in the keyboard to rotate. Hide the ink transition layer. Select ink transition layer and pick pen tool and draw a mask. Select Marauders Map PNG Layer. Click Toggle Switches to show up Track Mate if you couldn't see Track Mate. Change the Track Mate to Luma Inverted Mat. Drag the work area N to 2 seconds. Select Ink Transition Movie Layer and change Mask Mode to Add. Now our ink reveal animation is finished. Now export the animation. Select File, Export, Add to Render Queue. Click Output Module Lossless. Click drop down arrow in Format and select QuickTime. Click Format Option. Click drop down arrow in Video Codec and select H.264. Mark Render Alpha Channel Only, then hit OK. Again hit OK. Select an output folder. Type the file name and click Save. Click Render. In next video, I will show you how to design and animate footsteps in Marauders map. So if you like this tutorial, hit like button and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.